I've killed two of them. Well, I killed, oh, now we're transferring. Perfect. I'll get out of here so they don't come to get their shit before we get out of transfer. Yeah, there, I got, three of them in that room. And then, so there's ones that respawned just now, probably shooting with that pistol because we were still fighting their buddies. But I took their shit first. Nomad backpack, a predator backpack, another backpack, and three green caches. That's green. Yeah, we would have fucking killed him right then if it wouldn't attack. I mean, it was nice we didn't go, we weren't dying. There's somebody here with no bag. Probably waiting to come try and take this shit. Oh damn, I got a green drop from that dude.
Complete.
You can't have anything. Well, I get. No, there's a different dude here now. Never mind. This guy has a bag. Ready? Here he comes. I'm running away now. I'm on a manhunt. Oh damn, where the shit I just got go? My backpack just disappeared.
Maybe tomorrow for dinner we can do the...
Huh?
Maybe tomorrow for dinner
mm-hmm.
we can do the Halloween if you can't pour it off. That's on it.
Yeah.
What do you think?
I'm down with it.
Huh?
I'm down with it.
Considering I'm not even going to work until 6 and then got to get the girls in costume.
Mm-hmm.
Do you want me to make this cheese, garlic cheese bread or no?
I must have quit. Oh, here it comes. He is squishy as fuck.
Squishy?
Yeah.
What does that even mean?
Weak as fuck.
Oh.
Yeah. pussies. Scrubs. Oh, fuck, turret. What a noob using a shock turret. Fine. They can quit. No, someone's staying here. I just got a shirt on it. I picked up shit and I don't know where the fuck it just disappeared. I know, but now it's just a piece of clothes I picked up, so one of them would try and come after me thinking I had their shit. So I picked it up and the bag just disappeared. Like I said, I had like 6 of 9 and then my bag was gone all of a sudden. I just got a green from this dude, final measure. Oh, it's fly drop. Let's go get that shit. You can't. Yeah, you have to be recording. Yeah. Whenever I'm a manhunt or I'm chasing manhunts, I usually start recording. Yeah, I wish it did, but it fucking doesn't. There's a lot of shit I've missed, and I'm like, damn it. Yeah, me too. Of course, then he's never gonna post it. Yeah, you. We were tearing up all kinds of shit and never posted that. Who was in the group earlier that was like, man, I fucking hate rogues? And we were like... I don't think so. Do you now? Alright, where's the next one at? This way. Yeah, but we can make it. We got 3.5 minutes. Oh, damn, I haven't seen a level 60 in a long fucking time. Yeah, DZ. I fell from so far, and I was just stuck at 53, 54 for the longest fucking time. Looks like I was 69, and I went all the way down to 52. Yeah, mine too. Hopefully there'll be some players up here trying to get this by the time I get there that we could try and kill. Or try and kill, that we can kill. Can you turn right at the end of this, or you gotta go up this rope? I forget. Oh, too late. Oh, fuck. Alright, fucking in a minute. I'm gonna do that shit right here to damn fucking second. Oh no, they're dead. They're gonna be dead. Update. Supply drop is being claimed nearby. Update. Remaining supply drops will expire in 30 seconds.
Is it time to go off?
I just destroyed. He was trying to get that, and I just went right through him. I'm deconstructing something so I could pick up this. Hey, when that thing hits the timer. Oh, here comes an agent. Right here. Alright, where's the extraction? Which way? I don't care. Yeah, I'm full. Dude, he just got fucking destroyed. Where? That's pointless.
Entering Dark Zone. Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated. Agent neutralized. Leaving the contaminated area.
These dudes domed me over here when I was sending you the invite, so we're about to fuck them up.